My name is Kayla Clements, and I'm working on my PhD in nuclear engineering. It is a great marrying of the particle physics side of things, like understanding the theory of how things are interacting and what will happen after they interact, and then taking that and doing something really practical with it. The group that I'm in under my advisor, Dr. Palmer, is the radiation transport and reactor physics group. So I'm on sort of the more computational side of things as opposed to being an experimentalist who might go work in a lab. So the project that I'm on, the acronym is CEMENT. It's the Center for Exascale Monte Carlo Neutron Transport. The purpose of the project is to figure out how to develop software that will use these radiation transport methods to solve problems while taking advantage of this very high-powered computer architecture. I am very lucky to work with a lot of people that I really enjoy working with, and it has been also a great experience working on such a big collaborative project, because not only do I get to work on my small component of it, I also get to interact with people who are working on other small components of it that hopefully in year 4 or 5 of this project will start to all marry together. I have interned with a few different national labs at this point, so I'm definitely interested in continuing working within the network of national laboratories, but I also taught a class and really, really enjoyed that experience. I think it's really rewarding to explain something to a student and watch that moment of, oh, and watch everything sort of slide into place for them. At the end, I mostly felt proud having watched them come in not knowing how to do any of this and then leaving feeling like they really understood it. I think that in graduate school, something that happens to a lot of people is that they can get burnt out or feel like they are doing thankless work, and I don't think I had felt that way once. Anytime that I felt overwhelmed or like I didn't know what to do next, other people in my research group were there for me, my advisor was there for me, other professors were there for me. Graduate school is such an interesting environment because unlike undergrad, where everyone is there to get that degree, in graduate school, everyone is there to learn. So your classes stop feeling like you're failing tests and start feeling like you are just being taught new information by your peers. So yeah, I've just had a really great experience at Oregon State so far.